Skin cancer is incredibly common and is associated with sun exposure in the main, and the fairer your skin, the more likely you are to have skin cancer, especially if you had lots of sun. It's not exclusively related to sun, as there are some cancers that may be genetic in nature. There are three common types of skin cancer: basal cell cancers, squamous cell cancers, and melanomas. And basal cell carcinomas are by far the most common. There are probably more basal carcinomas seen than all other skin cancers combined. Basal cell cancers do not spread elsewhere, but they continue to grow and infiltrate. So although they don't metastasize, we need to take them seriously to clear them up so they don't just keep on growing. Squamous cell cancers are seen as red scaly patches and come usually in individuals that have been exposed to the sun. It's on the face, it's on the lower legs, it's on the hands, and has occasionally the possibility to spread elsewhere. So we need to treat it seriously. Melanomas are pigment-related skin cancers, and they are the most dangerous types of cancers, and we need to be able to identify them early to try and remove them to establish a cure.